Okay, an update on the Children's Services case. Basically, first it said that I'm not accepting enough of the societal norms, whatever that means. In my opinion, it sounds pretty discriminating. And number two, now they're saying that we're not accepting enough of responsibility for what happened. And basically what happened is I evicted a drunk liar squatter from my property, and he made up a bunch of lies, so I have to accept those lies. So just giving you an update on the case. And so it's not my responsibility because he made those lies up. That's now officially the truth. So just wanted to give you an update on that. Okay, talk to you later. Bye.